competing for a spot on a team. But after that, definitely felt like there was teams were kind of cautious about what they wanted to do with me. And, you know, lucky enough, the White Sox got me back in 18 and 19. I had a little bit of time with the Mets. And then last year I was with Detroit, you know, both spring trainings. But with the COVID stuff, they banned minor leagues. So they had wanted to get those guys into some innings. And I think that kind of put me in a tough spot there, making that team.